All right. Well, I'm going to try again. Although, out of curiosity, I want to know how much progress we got. Oh, wow. That's it? I'm basically not even a quarter of the way, so we'll probably have to play him for a while longer just to get his Fatal Current stuff used. I don't know what 20,000 out of 100,000 mean. Maybe that means 200 seconds out of 1,000 seconds, if that's what it's supposed to be. Either way, let's try this again and probably get fucked because of it, but... I wish I could go check... I wish I could go check the one thing first, but I kind of feel like I want to give myself a sniper rifle just so that I have something to use at the start here. Farther from the enemy, the higher the bleeding damage. Oh, and of course there's a woodpecker, but it's a crappy pecker. Well, let's give this our best shot. This is probably the only other one I'm going to try today, though. Oh, on the house? That's good. Our whole benefit here is just doing bleed damage, which is, I guess, good. And is that another frickin' rifle that we just got? Yeah, it's this thing. Whoops. Didn't mean to take it. Just wait it out. Oh, that's cheesy. Straight into fighting challenge. That's one that I do like having on hand. I mean, if I can find like a really good, like, supercharged rifle or something, maybe. Otherwise, I would like to have my other weapon back, my woodpecker. Ow, I got burned by the fire. Oh my god, go away! Ow, ow, fire. Trying to be as cautious as possible here. Oh, crap, what do we got? That might be better there, actually. I do like the one that zaps things that are nearby, though, but... I don't know about this. I might have to switch to this weapon. This is gonna be two, yeah, and it's this as well. Oh god. Grenade up my ass. No. Okay, I got away from... And then he splits. Okay. Had time to have no freaking ammo. Problem. No ammo. Oh my god, dude. Whew. And there is nobody here. There is, well, there is this, I guess. Okay, and that's an elite. Ay. That's scary. Is there anything I can do here? If your shot kills a target, well, I guess I'll take it. Which means I'll be able to stay in it for longer. Place all, this is really crap. Because I don't have this, not, that would not be worth it for this woodpecker. So I guess I'll just go for the luxurious box right now. Okay, I'll take that one. More damage. I have to try to start building up my scrolls for damage output again. Who the hell is it gonna spawn? Thought so. Fucking thought so. Go ahead and spawn your shit that's gonna start rapid firing all over the place. I can't. Okay, there we go. We got through a little bit. Best I can manage there. Come on. Or don't. Genuinely the worst fucking one to fight. Just because he has the fucking shield, but because you can't get around, you can't flank him without him just looking straight at you. Unless he's performing an attack, his attacks don't seem to have any pattern to them, so you don't know how long it's going to be before he decides to do it again. And he spawns the fucking pieces of shit crossbowmen that will just start instantly firing at you through him, which is so freaking stupid. At least he dropped an extra goblet for our trouble. Let's see. Yes. Okay. Did I already open this? I guess I did. The chest doesn't seem opened, though. Alright, moving on. Is it boss time? No, not quite yet. Still an opportunity to get a better rifle here, which I'm probably going to need to, because this particular woodpecker is not going to be able to carry me through. Take this. Okay. Oh my god, he got a shot through. Why am I not surprised? Okay, let's go in here quick. Fight another elite. God damn you. Get out of here. Okay, we're doing a lot of damage when we cut through their shields and or armor, which is good, even with the crappy little woodpecker here. So that just means our damage output is that good at the moment. Good for rapid fire stuff. Yeah. Wrong way. Yeah. This way. Why is there so many shits? Oh, fuck my ass. Why am I having so much of a fucking ammo issue all of a sudden? Hopefully destroying barrels counts as me using my rifle. It sucks so much to keep having to see these cool revealers and get rid of them. There's a red chest up here. What have you got for us? Increased shield, please. Give me any kind of survivability that you can hand me. Max shield and damage resistance every 4 seconds or every 1 second during fatal current. Up to 3 stacks. Oh, do I just get this passively? I do. Okay. Yes. I didn't realize he had stuff like that. I will go ahead and etch something on here for lucky shot chance. We'll beef it up once. Yeah. Just in case I don't get a better one from this peddler in here. Okay, good. At least it's this... Well, actually, both bosses, I think, are pretty straightforward, but this one I have to worry a little bit less about. Ooh. I'll take that. Now, hopefully, I can get immunity. Oh, I didn't even look at his weapons. Okay, never mind. Doesn't matter. Let's go. All right, the damage output is still fair. Oh, and he dropped I dropped a woodpecker. Oh god, yes. Okay. There we go. We got a woodpecker. It doesn't have like any orange inscriptions, unfortunately, but it at least has 4 green inscriptions. Fuck, that's not a good roll on that though. What are these inscriptions? Increase. Okay, 2 of them are not great. Magazine capacity is good. Reload time goes slower. That's kind of crap. 50% cause. Okay. The cause to. Oh, actually, the decay effect might actually help because I have a chance to do corrosion damage to enemies with an explosion. Alright, so not the best rolls, but hopefully we can find a red chest that will give me a reroll all for blues. Okay, now this is where we get to be extremely freaking careful. At least, well, we have to get to the next area first. I think that's where the enemies actually show up, the stupid fucking bandits that are way too goddamn powerful. Just in how tanky they are and everything else. Okay, let's... Oh, I can also etch. This will be a Gemini that we get this time. But I'm going to worry about doing this until we can get an actual Gemini thing. Where's the enemy? Oh my fucking lord! Why am I never... What the hell is going on with my ammo? I had shitloads before. Do I have something that's like using triple the amount of ammo or something? Or am I just not getting enough ammo? Ow. Like, holy frick, dude. It doesn't say it has any additional consumption or anything. None of this stuff does. I have nothing here that uses... Oh, wait. Oh, that might be what's doing it, because my lucky shot chance is a bit too low at the moment. So I use one additional ammo if I don't trigger it. That's what's doing it, I bet. Okay, that sucks. I mean, it won't suck once we get more lucky shot chance, but at the moment it sucks. That's why I keep freaking running out. Good lord. Problem is here, I do not want to run out of ammo here, because I know that they're going to send the big guys after me, and thankfully there's a lot of ammo dropping. He ran right behind the guy with the shield and then shot through it, so I couldn't use my thing on him, but still got him. Next? Nope, okay. Alright, we're managing so far. I need to get some lucky shot chance stuff, though. No, but that's good, too. That is really good. Oh, what the hell? An elite out of nowhere? Oh god, he's gonna back me into a fucking corner. Fuck this. The fuck am I supposed to do about that? He just blasted me instantly. Oh, fuck this shit, I guess. I guess this will have to be something I try another day, because this is really getting on my nerves.